In Armenia, we have big problem in effective implementation of inclusive education.
Manuk Khachaturian is the Leadership Development Manager with Teach for Armenia, a non-governmental organization whose mission is to improve educational outcomes for all children in Armenia. His job is to train Teach for Armenia fellows and support them in their work as both special and general education teachers in rural areas.
And I'm trying to help my fellows to do best inclusion in their classrooms, to plan lessons with effective differentiated instructions, which will help students with disabilities to be included in the classroom and to show up academic achievements. People in communities, parents, principal, and teachers, most of them think that students with disabilities cannot be in the general classroom within typical students. But they need to understand that there are a lot of research studies which show that inclusive teaching only increases the results and achievements of students.